And we have a 12 News traffic alert to tell you about. There will be a lane closure in Hinds County tomorrow morning on I-20 eastbound at Norrell Road. It will last from 7 a.m. until noon, and drivers are asked to be on high alert for roadside workers.